part of the
Squaw Peak 50.
Some Wasatch Wranglers getting ready to go.
We begin. See you, John.
I got on video.
There's your pain. That's a cool peak. Anybody needs evidence to do this race? There it is. There's Ryan back there. Coming into the mile 15 aid station. Good morning, guys. What a view, are you kidding me?
GoPro, yeah!
There's Springville, Utah Valley. Down Humble Creek Canyon. About mile 17. A little sunlight, a little view. Smile, you're famous. Mile 21. You guys are awesome. So highlight of my day. I'm running up Hubble Creek Canyon on pavement in the heat, and these guys honking at me behind. All right, what's up, guys? Meet Scott. He's from Linden. Linden?
Linden, yep.
Linden. We've been running together for a few miles. He keeps waiting up for me. There's our mile 33 aid station right before all the crazy big climbs.
268.
179. Flowers. What was that behind us? That's pretty cool. Then we emerge into that. Holy crap. Scott's still encouraging me along. You know I got a video of the pain cave. We're going up and up and up. So this is Bozung Hill. Thank you, John. That was freaking brutal. This is what we're going up. Taking a break next to this lovely little web nest. Incredible. As we hike on up. The final part of Bozung Hill. Running by where Amber and Jamie had their wedding. 3 miles left. And look who showed up. The famous Zach Marion is on.